Bowling Green men still fighting for a spot in Cleveland, needing a win tonight against OU at Athens. First half, Falcons already find themselves in a hole, down 15. Samari Curtis, the steal, takes it length of the floor, lays it up and in to cut the deficit. It was not a pretty effort all around at Bowling Green. They trailed as much as 39. They lose 92-58. Second straight year, they miss out of the MAC tournament, finishing 11-20.